And in Christianity, we're given dignity and humanity as people made in the image of God. But we're also having to live by faith, saying, there's things that are going to happen to me, to those that I love, that I cannot understand. And I have to trust this God who has promised me that He will never bring anything into my life without a good purpose. And if you talk to some people who suffer, they would tell you that the suffering has worked something in my life that's of great value.